Here it is, everybody. We have finally completed Knights of the Frozen Throne. Now, this was a journey that took me a lot longer than I thought and a lot longer than I wished. But without further ado, I saved the best for last, fam. Warlock deck consists of a Flame Imp, Possessed Villager, Sanguine Reveler, Soulfire, Voidwalker, Corrupted Mist, Dark Peddler, Dark Bomb, Defile, Darkshire Councilman, Imp Gang Boss, Shadow Bolt, Blaster Crystal, Potion, Crystal Weaver, we got Hellfire, we got Shadow Flame, Void Caller, Antique Heal Box, Bane of Doom, Doom Guard, Tar Lurker, Reno Jackson, Siphon Soul, Wilfred Fizzlebang, Abyssal Enforcer, Bone Maw, Shogul, Twisting Nether, Lord Juraxis, as well as Mal'Ganis. So without further ado, I hope you've enjoyed this series. Stay tuned for some more. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. And thank you all very much for tuning in. Peace out, everybody.
What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put under. What if I go stronger?
Yeah. We'll be right back.